Welcome back, boys and girls, the Kingdom Hearts, Ranger of Distance HD. Last time we found out, while we were talking to Xemnas, we found Pinocchio, they went off to save Monstro, now we're gonna have to save their ass. This should be fun. Shit. I mean, at least we know that this ain't Atlantica. I'm happy. Time to save Monstro, the whale that swallowed us up in KH1. Piece of me? Fuck. This man, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh crap.
Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Ha. Yeah. Yes. Hey. Yeah. Oh. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, ha, ha. Let's go.
Time to take this thing out. All right. Yeah, we did it. Passed out on the beach.
Oh. I get it now. After this, Pinocchio and Jiminy's world gets dragged into darkness. And they end up cast into the sea between worlds, along with Monstro. And then, they end up in Traverse Town and the belly of the whale. That's when we meet for real. It's like Master Yen Sid said. I'm in the dream Pinocchio's world is dreaming. And that world will never be right again until it wakes from sleep.
We just got the Ferris gear. Hell yeah. Alright. Anyway, guys, this concludes the Prankster's Paradise world on Sword side of the story. Next, we're going to be dropping in the belly of the whale on Riku's side. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya.